So what are the reasons for failure of the transformer? Let us discuss this one. So the first one is due to the lightnings. Due to the lightnings during the rainy seasons, because of the thunders, lightnings will be take place. So if the lightnings falls on the transformer, definitely the transformer will face. To avoid this problem, so we should use lightning arresters to protect the transformers. And also overloading. Due to the overloading, temperature increases and the insulation will get burned between the core to core laminations and between the winding, that insulation will be damages. And because of that one, the transformer fails, and also short circuit operation also will be take place due to the temperature. Nothing but between the winding, primary and secondary winding, both will be short circuited due to the heavy loads. And because of this problem also, transformer will fail to operate. And deterioration of insulation, nothing but the aging of the insulation. As age increases, nothing but as the age increases of the transformer, the insulation will be, insulation performance will be poor. Nothing but the insulation cannot withstand for high voltages. For the low voltages, it will get due to the high electric field intensity, the insulation will become conductors, so that short circuit will be takes place and the transformer will fails. And inadequate maintenance. So due to the lack of perfect maintenance, like oil maintenance and silica gel maintenance and conservator tank maintenance and cleaning. So because of all these problems, inadequate maintenance problems, the transformer fails. And moisture absorption in the transformer oil. So moisture absorption in the transformer oil also, nothing but silica gel fails. This moisture absorption will be fails, and due to this problem, the temperature of the oil will be increases, and because of that one, the winding will get damaged. And this one, next one is a deterioration of dielectric media. Dielectric media is nothing but if you take a capacitor, between the capacitor plates, a dielectric material is used. Mica dielectric material is used. And here also in the transformer also, dielectric material fails, then this media will be fails. Dielectric media will be fails. Because of that one, the transformer insulation will get damages. Next one is failure of cooling system. Cooling system, especially during the overloads. Nothing but cooling systems are different types of cooling systems are there. I will explain later. Natural air cooling and air forced cooling and oil natural cooling, like that, the different types of cooling methods are there. And for example, if you take a high capacity of transformer, power transformer, definitely air force, separate fans will be provided to the cooling system. Separate fans will be provided. If that fans fails during the overloads, then temperature will be increases on the transformer, so the transformer will get fails. And major leakage from various places like tank body and conservator and bushings. Nothing but major leakages of oil takes place from tank body or conservator tank and bushings. And if oil leakage takes place, then temperature absorption from the winding will be reduces, so the temperature of the winding will be increases. Because of that problem, the transformer will get burned. And the next one is mechanical damage to the winding due to the electromagnetic forces causes high resistance and open circuit. So nothing but this electromagnetic forces, nothing but MMF, high MMF forces, magnetic motive forces, nothing but due to the magnetostriction phenomena, and the transformer get vibration will take place. So because of that problem, also the transformer will get damages.